In this video, I will explain how to install NVivo Free in your system. First, you go to Google and type NVivo trial. This URL will allow you to install NVivo Free for 2 weeks. You click here and then you enter your name, first name, last name, your email ID, and then click on send verification code. When you click on this button, it will send you a code. I click here. Now I'll check my email. You see here, QSR International Account Email Verification Code. I click here. I copy and Control V, I paste. And then I click on verification your email. My email ID is verified. You see here, the code has been verified. Then select strong password, which include number, upper letter, lower letter, and symbol. So I enter password. I accept the terms and condition. And then I click on create account. It takes few seconds. So my account is created. And then I complete industry information. After that, I select the terms and condition. Okay, then I click on the button, complete sign up. I click here. When you land on this page, you will enter with your the same email ID. Okay, I click on next button. Now this is my product, NVivo. I click here and then I click on download NVivo for Windows. After downloading the NVivo exe file, you double click on it. When you open the exe file, the process of NVivo installation is started. Here you have to activate your NVivo with your same email ID. Your lessons have been activated. Click OK. After activating the trial version, your NVivo is ready to analyze the qualitative data. You can start by clicking on New Project. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.